Well, snow is piling up after a storm blew through Colorado. Crews spent the day clearing sidewalks in Denver to get ready for the morning commute. Snowfall was heavier in northern Colorado, the foothills and the mountains. The Denver metro area received smaller amounts of snow.